everyone. In this video, we're gonna see about the first and second part of our digestive system. Yeah, it's our mouth and esophagus. Do you think digestion begins only in your stomach? No. When you smell a tasty food or think of it, digestion begins. Saliva begins to form in your mouth from salivary gland. Enzymes present in the saliva break down the food a bit with the help of tongue and teeth. When you are ready to swallow, the tongue pushes a bolus to the back of your throat into the esophagus. Esophagus is our second part of our digestive system. It is a stretchy pipe which is about 10 inches long, which moves food into the stomach. Once food has entered the esophagus, it does not just drop right into the stomach. Instead, muscles present on the walls of the esophagus move in a wavy way to slowly squeeze the food through the esophagus. This takes about 2 to 3 seconds to reach the stomach.